So I didn't start college as an FWCB major. I started in the engineering school. And while that was enjoyable, I realized it wasn't right for me. So I realized I had some reevaluation to do. And I looked into like my past. I was like, what did I enjoy as a kid? What do I enjoy now? And it was two things, working outside and working with animals. And those two combined kind of led me to FWCB. That's why I originally started with that. And then the coursework and the classes has kept me here. And I could not be happier about it.
So I got really passionate into the environment when I was pretty young. And I always knew I wanted to work outside and kind of make a difference in the environment. I chose this major and this program for the really specific classes and the fact that we get to do field work. We get to go out and apply what we learn. And also just some of the amazing professors. The major is set up in a way where you get a really well-rounded education in what you need to know, but you can also specialize it to your interests. And you can really find your niche.
Another cool aspect of FWCB is that it is such a diverse major. So, you know, it stands for Fisheries, Wildlife, and Conservation Biology. When you choose these things, you can do so much with it. You get experiences with different things like map making or animal identification. There's such a variety of different types of jobs that you can get out of the major.
So out of classroom experiences, I think that really helped and shaped my path or just really helped me grow was definitely jobs on campus, lab work that you can get involved with. I think that was something that really surprised me and excited me that research was being done all around me and I could become a part of it. And definitely the FWCB Club, they do really cool trips that I would definitely recommend at people going on. They really kind of pique your interest and see what you like. And they just kind of get you out in the field and see different career paths that you can take.
As I got into the major, I think I've grown because some of the experiences that I've had outside of the classroom and inside of the classroom have just made me more comfortable with knowing what I want to do. And so it's kind of like a confidence boost that this major has given me. It's like, I know that this is what I want to do. And it makes me happy. It's a good feeling to know that you're in the right spot.
So I really got passionate about FWCB my first year in college after looking to transfer, and I found this program. When I look back at like coming to the U and like, oh, was this, you know, like sometimes we'll ask like, oh, are you happy you transferred? And I would 100% say yes, because of all the amazing experiences I got. It really cemented my path towards field biology. Yeah, I wouldn't trade it for the world.